So the ball out of bounds. That's the fourth team foul against Salesian. Bringing it in is Brandon Thomas. Goes to Evans in the corner. Evans throws the ball away. Turnover. Nice job done with the steal to Edmonds. Back to Dunn for the layup.
Great ball movement after that. Great